Hello everyone, welcome to Health Sciences. My name is Parthajeet and I'm the wet lab coordinator for this department. Today, I'm gonna give you a quick tour of our undergraduate teaching labs. This room, Glenridge 162, is dedicated on providing hands-on training to our students who are enrolled in courses such as human physiology, pathology, and parasitology. We have a class 2 biosafety cabinet and a CO2 incubator for cell culture experiments. We also have electrophysiology kits for performing studies related to neuromuscular and respiratory functions under normal and pathological conditions. We also have a spectrophotometer for quantification and analysis of biomolecules, as well as detection of antigens and hormones using microplate-based assays. Our lab is also equipped with different types of compound microscopes for observation of specimen slides, such as stained tissue sections and microorganisms that are found in medical samples, such as blood and stool. We have an in-house ultra-pure water system and autoclave for preparation of high-grade sterilized reagents and buffers. We also have a high-speed centrifuge, a water bath, weighing balances, pH meter, and micropipettes for day-to-day laboratory applications. Our next stop is the Immunology Lab in Cairns 310. Now I welcome you to our Immunology Lab. This facility is used for investigating various components of the human immune system. Our undergraduates learn how to perform blood typing analysis, prepare peripheral blood smears, and examine them under a compound microscope to diagnose medical conditions such as leukemia. We also study intracellular signaling pathways that are activated during an immune response by performing Western blot analysis. Our lab has cutting-edge imaging devices for visualizing and analyzing proteins and DNA that are separated by gel electrophoresis. Students also get hands-on training on PCR for detecting genes that are responsible for HIV resistance and cell-based assays for studying mast cell degranulation.
Welcome to the Human Hemodynamics Lab. My name is Kylie Dempster, and I'm a senior PhD student in the Department of Health Sciences, where I work alongside our lab supervisor, Dr. Deborah O'Leary. In our lab, we research cardiovascular health throughout the lifespan. We are currently working on a large-scale follow-up study around the effects of adverse childhood experiences on a number of cardiovascular health markers, such as arterial stiffness, autonomic function, as well as heart size and function. In here, undergraduate students are trained in advanced laboratory techniques while working alongside senior level graduate students and research associates. In this environment, they have the opportunity to be mentored while developing their own research ideas, all in preparation for a career in the cardiovascular physiology field.
Hi, and welcome to the Anatomy Lab, housed at the Walker Complex. My name is Dr. Yasmin Mazel.
And I'm Dr. Martin Dragon. We're both the senior lab demonstrators here for the departments of kinesiology and health sciences.
Each year, hundreds of Brock students from a various set of programs use this interactive space to learn anatomy from diverse set of disciplines, including musculoskeletal anatomy, systems anatomy, and functional anatomy.
This provides students an opportunity to learn from a lot of, and I mean a plethora of different models, a lot of them detailed, and it gives them a hands-on experience to really learn from those.
We're also very lucky to offer exciting and unique tools to explore anatomy beyond the use of tactile models. And that includes the Anatomage Table.
This is a really fantastic piece of equipment we have, and it allows us to explore the human body from head to toe, inside and out, and everything else in between. It really is like having the whole human body at the tip of your fingertips.